Protection test. We have used the protection test to see the ability of the vaccines, that whether vaccines we have produced, they are the protected for the healthy human individuals, and they are not causing the disease. Because the vaccines are live viruses or the dead viruses, they are the, of course, they are the antigens. So they need to produce the enough immunity to be able to protect them from the disease, which may be they are have to act in the future. Therefore, we will see the result interpretations. Result interpretation is very important for the protection test, because the results, maybe there are different kinds of vaccines are going to show us different kind of results. However, the safety is more important. So all the individuals have different kinds of immunity. Some of them have the weak immunity. Some of them have the strong immunity. Therefore, the vaccine should be capable of producing enough immune responses in all of the individuals which are going to face with that vaccines. So hypothetically, we can use three different kinds of vaccines, and we can see their protection test in the guinea pigs. We can use the three different kinds of vaccines in the different dilutions and see them for the production of the immune responses. The vaccine which will cause less death or maybe no death, and which will cause enough immune responses, will be the nice vaccines. So we need to see the immune responses, or we need to see the immunity produced by those vaccines or produced by those serums which we have produced. Just we can talk about the examples we taken. We are the immunized guinea pigs, and we give them three different kind of vaccines: Eastern type vaccine, Western type vaccine, and Venezuelan type vaccines. So these are different type of vaccines because the viruses have different strains. Maybe the Asian type strains is a different as compared to the Western type strains and Venezuelan type vaccines. So therefore, the vaccines produced by those viruses will be, of course, different if their strains are different, or maybe they are the same. However, as far as the guinea pigs, we need to give them the same dilutions. Maybe we will give them 10 raised power 3, 10 raised power 4, 5, 6, and 7, and we will see the immune responses produced by them. Just in the example given, Eastern type vaccine, maybe if we given them dilution 10 raised power 3, there will be the 5 and 5, and then the immune responses will be the equal to 2. So at the same time, along with the guinea pigs, we have also controlled guinea pigs. Controlled guinea pigs, which we have also provided them the same dose of the vaccines which we give them to the experimental animal. You can see in the controls at 10 raised power 5, which is Venezuelan vaccines, Venezuelan type of vaccines, the same is reading along with the control, and 10 raised power 5, the Eastern type vaccine is also 2. Similarly, we are using them the 10 raised power 6 and 10 raised power 7. There is no results, no immunity produced at all. However, 10 raised power 6, the Eastern type of vaccine has produced 1, and the control is also 1. And Western type of vaccine and Venezuelan type of vaccine has no produced any kind of the immunity. Therefore, it's very prominent from this that which vaccine is going to cause more protein and which is more safer is a Western type of the vaccines in this example. We can take one more example as the equine encephalomyelitis, and we can use it because it is the disease of the equines. And similarly, we will use some equines. We can use the animal models and equines, and we can use the control at the same time. And we see its results by the different kind of vaccines and see that what kind of the immunity is produced by the special kind of disease. Vaccines that provides the best immunity and no death will be the best one. At the beginning of the era of the vaccines, this safety was not a big problem, because we need to see there were some specific diseases, and safety was not. However, along with the time, now at this era, safety of an individual is more important, is very important as compared to the vaccines. So therefore, the vaccine with no death and best immunity will be proved the best of the vaccines.